people don't necessarily think about what plastics is made of or where plastics come from.
It starts when the oil and the gas leave the wellhead, and it keeps on being a problem at every step along the way.
I don't think they can keep on tricking people forever.